Just pulled into St. Louis, land of the Zoysia grass. Even though they probably shouldn't have Zoysia here, somebody thought it was a good idea a long time ago. And now everybody in this whole neighborhood my parents live in have Zoysia. And it is all over this city.